No. Right, this is the Great Gathering. Good day, driver. You're now in charge of this museum charter service from Darlington. Good luck. This is A4 Mallard on ECML by the looks of it. Right. Yep. This is the Newcastle York line. While I'm waiting, let's get that done. Everyone complains about the Gronk background being the Class 09 screenshot. Not one person seems to have noticed that every single screenshot is a Black 5. Every single Steam one has a Black 5 background. Calling up so I can find the ideal fire mass while we are waiting. Oh, we're waiting for that one to go by. Good, gives me time to get that ideal fire mass found. Still going up. Oh, yellow. That's where we're clear into Darlington, speed limit coming up on 25. Roll in. Are we timed stops on this scenario? We are. Thank you. all in. These are these new the Thompsons. Be gentle with your train, Hill. Right, we're definitely over the ideal fire mass now. These articulated Thompsons to share a bogey? No, I don't think so. No, they're not. Wait for time to go. Right, time to go. Yeah. Going to the NRM stop, 43 miles. Five out of Darlo, I think. Yeah, 80 once we're all clear of all these junctions. K727, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. We're in the 80 now. Don't mean that. quite love the Mallard. The map isn't of a field, it's just slightly offset. You notice to the left of where I'm going, you'll see where the crack is. Simon Lund, it was recorded from the peppercorn, the follower sounds. Adding headboards to the front of locos, to be honest, if they haven't been already added to them and you're just selecting them, adding new ones is not easy. We build them in a modelling package and so forth. Jakey Trains, thanks for the follow, much appreciated. Out for AWS. Okey-doke. I can do that. My little external AWS thing is now switched on, so hopefully it should make a sound. Up to 90. Oh, we're in 80 limit. I'm thrashing along and we're actually doing 10 miles an hour over the limit. Folks, I've rejigged the scenarios around a bit because this is going on a lot longer than I was expecting it to, due to a massive miscalculation. So after this one, we're going to do one more, which is the leaving Revelstoke part one, and then we'll get on with trucking. Otherwise, we're just not going to get any trucking at all or anything else done tonight. So the two American scenarios that I'm not doing tonight will get done on Monday. I've already moved them over to there. Apologies for that if you're waiting for those. It's single player tonight, Apple. We're doing multiplayer next week. American scenarios were Southern switching on Majestic Falls with the Southern GP9, and they are on the lake with a USATCS 160 on Raquette Lake. Shame, because I was looking forward to those ones, but I can't run trains till 3 in the morning. Still an 80 limit. At least now I'm backed off on the throttle, we can get some water in the boiler. I've got down for Monday. Am I messing about with the wrong days? Oh, Monday's not looking too bad actually. Yellow light followed by a red. Double yellow. AWS is an external thing that I've got set up, David, so that I can listen to AWS even when I'm outside the loco. Train sim guy, there really isn't a fixed waiting time. It's really just down to how interesting a scenario looks and what other stuff I'm playing, and I put a schedule together based on what I'm looking at, which could mean picking up an old scenario or a brand new one. something in front of us there by the looks of it. Has that just changed gear? It's yellow. No, I'm not going to do movie-style camera action while I'm running up against yellows. That wouldn't end well. Francois, actually, it's a good idea. Why don't you do a new poll and add that to the list? Add in different just do trucking and can to carry on with trains. Blimey, I never knew that. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. What's the special occasion for a long stream? There really isn't one. Last day off. We're going 9 miles to our stop. Alright, speeding up again. Let's get the boiler firebox filling up, get the water going in. water and coal slowly managing to get in now that we've sped up. Oscar, no, this is definitely not a 24-hour stream. Ooh, 125 limit. Anthony R115, keep up the good work. Thank you very much, Anthony. Really appreciate it. Can I get some GGs for Anthony, please? Francois has just put a poll up on the chat about what do we do. Do you want to see the trucking? Do you want to see ETS, ATS? Or do we carry on with train sim? So far, carrying on with train sim is well in the lead. Get your vote in. And if the vote is to carry on with train sim, I'll put those other two scenarios back in the list and we'll get that done. But we won't then do trucking. We got the side panel, Metallica. Yeah, I've got the side panel. I've been using it today on Farming Sim. Following greens, 98.1. Strong boiler pressure. In fact, we're still building boiler pressure, even at 100. We're just about to top the ton. There you go, folks. There's the ton. Oh, he was just waiting for me. 106. Metallica, yeah, side panel is down here.
Whoa.
I did an unboxing video for it as well. Just about 110. Still blowing the safeties at 110 miles an hour. Nice! Although we aren't keeping up with the water needs now. We are slowly losing. Dave, unboxing PC. I've got that 95% done this morning. Going to finish that over the weekend. And I'm also going to do the Blue Bar Railway video as well. Ton 13. What do safeties do? So if you get the boiler pressure above a certain point, then the safeties prevent the boiler exploding, basically. Am I going to use a side panel for TS? At some point, yes, but that's a bit more work because the game doesn't support joysticks. So I'm going to have to add that into TS Connect and then program it up. Still boiling, but building up boiler at 115. Wow. Fire mass on this. The ideal fire mass is about 1,000, but currently I'm coaling the entire time. Yeah. The thing is coaling the entire time and it's dropping in fire mass. 115.2. I'm not getting enough fine control over the cutoff to convince it to go any further up. We're going to run by 113 mile an hour now. Almost back up to 115. Yeah, these are the new coaches from Marketplace. Looks like everyone is saying, or those that have voted, are saying we want to carry on with train sim, so. It looks like we're carrying on with train sim. Cut-off should be at 12-15%. What I'm finding is if I lower the cut-off, I'm not getting any, it's slowing down now quite significantly. I'm finding 30-31% to be the sweet spot for gaining speed at the moment. The Teaks spam chat, but they are Thompsons, not Presidents. There aren't any, not on Steam. I think Just Trains did some Teaks quite a while ago. 117.5. Now on those settings, I'm slowing down again then, David. Regulator back up. Track speed limit is 125, so 117.6, we're fine. Passenger view. Boiler pressure's starting to suck now, so I'm going to back off the cutoff, build up the boiler pressure. A4 is one of my favourite locos here on it. Get that boiler pressure back up. Doesn't help, the fire mass is quite a bit down now. Although now I've backed off the cutoff, the fire mass is coming back up. Oscar, well, if everyone wants the trains, then there's a bit longer. It seems to be the vote at the moment. Oh yes, so JK, I played with both versions. There's Hornby Virtual Railway and Hornby Virtual Railway 2. Hornby Virtual Railway 2 is surprisingly good fun, actually. Fire mass is coming back up. Boiler pressure is coming back up. Back under a ton now, then. Folks, just in case anyone's misinterpreting it, this is not a 12-hour stream. I am not going to be streaming for another 4 hours. So we're gaining speed again, gaining boiler pressure, gaining fire mass. Just ease the cutoff forward a bit. We'll bring the cutoff forward again once we get a bit more in there. Oh. Got it. Oh, 3 miles. That'd be because we're here. Water's now getting in. I think 120, 115, 118 miles an hour, 20, 30 miles goes nowhere. No, I didn't miss an AWS alarm. Yellow with a filter. The beeping was an AWS, but I was smacky buttoning it. This one. Through here. Was that really a 50 limit junction? Crikey. Doesn't look like a 50 limit junction. 2.5 miles to go. Sure why that went off. That signal up ahead. Looks like we have just lots of redness up ahead. Yeah, I did hear about those, Dave. Signal dead exception. I was just thinking, ooh, hang on. EWS alarm's going off and I've got all dead signals down this siding. It's a yellow, is it? Oh, now we've got a red. <laughs> 1.7 miles till we get to the stop. We've got a red light ahead of us unless it's changed. Green. Yep, we're green now. Water going in now, have we? Yep, water's going in. There's an RM stop there. What were you doing anyway? Dropping the coaches off and then moving to the siding. I enjoyed that. That's a good thrash, actually. Visible 15 limit. Pull up here. There's the NRM stop, get the whole train in, and then we can pull away. Ooh, look what's going on over in the sidings over there. That looks rather fun. That's it, we're all in. Next up, drop the coaches and then move to 9. Let's set the path for 9. It's that one, so change that one, change that one. That puts us into 9. Oh, I see what you mean about the wheel slip bug. Right, drop them off and head over. Pull up so you're near the locos. Just checking fire mass and boiler, because now would be typically when I would run out of water in the boiler. Fusion 7F over there, lovely. I've got one of those in 00 gauge, Backman Collector Edition. Do this quickly so that I can do it Well done, you've safely reached the great gathering event at the National Railway Museum. Feel free to take photos of Sister A4 locos and end the scenario as you wish. Oh, nice touch. No one ever does that. They end the scenario really good, and then they don't actually let you take a screenshot of it, because the scenario actually ends. The back end of that one there. A4s, oh yes, proper trains. Very nice, well done Jill, that was brilliant, really enjoyed that scenario. Nicely done. Right, so, the vote was that we were going to carry on playing Train Sim, so we'll carry on with Leaving Revelstoke anyway. How do you make it so the scenario doesn't end? Put the final destination somewhere else. Yeah, so the last stopping point is here, the final destination is over there somewhere, and it won't come up on the list of things to do. It just won't end until you get there. So if you just tell the player to end the scenario at their leisure, then it's fine. And if you use a bit of scripting, you can always make it so that a minute later it ends the scenario. Yeah, nicely done, Jill. Nicely done. Right, it's time to head over the pond and drive American trains. So, first up, we are leaving Revelstoke. A little while ago, we ran the first part of this, which was switching in Revelstoke, or yard work in Revelstoke. So we are leaving Revelstoke Part 1, RB Jets.